on just side of this. Absolutely stunning.
She's given us a beautiful little boy, Bobby William Kennedy, and she's just a little tween. It was a hard pregnancy for me, but we should have looked at ourselves. So.
It's a proud moment for all my children, but as Ricia started to grow up, it was quite apparent that she was going to be very stubborn. But nevertheless, you're a lucky lad, Graham, but I tell you what, good luck with that.
I don't like it when I get
the back. No, there's no refunds yet.
as the neat bundled enthralls wrestle with my damp proof smalls, make me laugh without constraint by me chocolate body page. Hold me safe throughout the night when my hair has turned bright. Believe me when I say it's true, I've waited all my life for you.
Now this isn't the first time Graham has been known to wear women's clothes. He came as a pregnant redneck to our Halloween party, complete with a full face of makeup, eyelashes, skirt, blouse, wig, the lot. But this time round for the dogs, we shall send a very special outfit to wear. I'd now like to introduce you all to Queen Elsa.
Congratulations, Grahams.
Congratulations, love you.
Congratulations, you cheese lovers.
Now let me give some advice.
You have just done the worst thing you've ever done in your life. You'll end up like me, Bobby. Miserable. Oh no! Shut up, man! Shut up, man! Delete that!
Nah, keep it running.
Congratulations, Ricia and Grahams.
Well done, it's been a brilliant day. Very proud of you both.
Congratulations, you two. Good luck for the future.
Thank you, Alice.
Cheers!
Have a love and bye!
Good marriage. Yeah, good marriage. Love yous both. Love yous both.
Don't have too many rows and just be happy.
Get used to sleeping on the sofa.
Congratulations, Graham and Ricia, and all the best for all the years to come.
It's been emotional.
It's been a totes emotional. Totes emotional, I have to say. No, we've had a fabulous time, haven't we?
Yeah, absolutely fabulous.
It's been great.
Hope you have a fabulous evening and you enjoy the rest of your life together as a married couple.
Yeah.
Love, Mum and Dad.